Okay, first rave today. Let's see how it goes. So, yeah, I'm going to Davin's concert in San Francisco. I saw a lot of hype on Twitter, and my friend joined call today, and he was like, "Zach, you want to go to Davin?" Because he went to Set the Sky yesterday, and I was like, fuck it, might as well. Millennium was at Head in the Clouds, and their set was great, and I listened to Davin a lot. I don't know how this is going to go, but I really am excited to have my first rave. Friend is coming to pick me up right now. I will be recording on my phone, so the quality might be a little bad. Or like worse than what this is. So yeah, mind that. But I hope y'all enjoy. I will be coming back after to talk about everything, talk about my experience, say how everything was. And hopefully this vlog will be up not too long after. I hope I have fun. Oh yeah, quick fit check before. So I'm just wearing a black button up with some like kind of khaki shorts, not really like off color khaki shorts, with a 17 ring necklace, normal silver necklace, it's pearl necklace that my sister gave me, earrings, and I'm actually wearing fake glasses because I don't want to break my real ones, and I'm wearing contacts under them so I can actually see. I wanted to bring my actual camera in, but I don't think they allow cameras in the venue. I know they have metal detectors, and professional cameras aren't allowed at like 90% of venues unless you have like a press pass. So maybe I'll try to get a press pass at another concert. That's for a different time. That'll be interesting if I ever do actually get one. Hair's feeling a little messed up right now, but I don't have the time to fix it. Friend's almost here. So again, I will see y'all after. I'm actually really excited for this. Kind of fun. Oh shit, he's here. Okay, let's go.
Do I have everything? Do deodorants on, yeah. Cologne, don't have it anymore because the car crashed.
Oh shit, it's time. Wow. We met friends.
Come on,
we made it. Many friends right there. I'm so hyped. I'm actually so hyped for this. Let's go. That's just kind of crazy at night. A decent amount of people out here just waiting to get in. Shit. Bro, the balcony is big as fuck. You see that shit? It goes all the way back there. That shit is insane. Nobody's here right now. I didn't expect it to be this empty, like, because usually concerts, if they open early, then people will go there early, right? Yeah, they'll fill up hella. Like, I expected the floor to be fucking crowded right now, but it's not crowded at all. We'll see. I don't know. It's time for the openers.
Make some noise! Yeah!
guys are an awesome crowd to be doing it for. Yo, I just appreciate it. Every time I come to San Francisco, I have a great ass time, so I'm super happy to be here with you guys. My name is Roman Silver. We're going to switch up the vibes a little bit. I got all my homies out here tonight. Let's have some fun.
Yes, sir. Hey, hey, hey.
It's called Never Be the Bride.
Say what's up. What's up, motherfucker?
Thank you.
Oh my fucking god. Now that was an experience. That was crazy. Honestly, I didn't expect it to be that fun. You know, I went to Illenium for Head in the Clouds, and it was amazing. One of my favorite sets there. But that was crazy. I mean, Dabin was one of my favorite artists, like EDM artists, before all of this. But wow, seeing that in concert was that was one for the history books, bro. I don't know. I'm just amazed. I probably won't be going to Raise very often because I'll be working and I need people to go with, and I don't have a car. So there's raves in Washington and Chicago. And before, I was like, you know, it would be nice to go, but I'm not gonna go to that. Like, why would I have, what reason do I have to go to that? But now, after that, now I'm actually genuinely thinking about going. The Washington one specifically, I think it's Illenium Memorial Day weekend is what it's called. Jesus fuck, that was crazy. I'm beyond pleased. I'm beyond happy that I made the decision to go that. And I hope a lot of my friends decide to go too one day, because I enjoyed myself. I wasn't even one of the people that was like, you know, fucked up. You know, there's people at raves that go batshit crazy. Me, I was just chilling and I had a great ass time. I need to get more clothes, because I mean, today I don't think my fit was bad, but I think it could have been better. But yeah, really, really fun. Davin, bro, I know you're not ever gonna see this probably, but if you so happen to, shout out to you, bro. You made my first rave fucking crazy. You made me really happy with this. So yeah, shout out to you, bro. You did your thing, and I appreciate you for putting on such a fucking great show. One day, I hope that I can be one of the people taking pictures and videos of you and your openers. But until then, I will keep grinding, keep working, trying to perfect my craft, and maybe one day I'll get to that. Thanks for watching. Make sure to do the normal YouTube things as always. Like, comment, subscribe. You know, if you have a friend that also had their first rave experience at Dabin, or maybe said this guy, or like any... And if they're thinking about going to rave and they want like inside access, inside footage, be sure to show them this video. And yeah, this video is going to be pretty short. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. I will see you in the next video. Peace.